welcome back again to my channel. This is Teacher Mars, and today's video we will discuss about illustrating quadratic equation. A quadratic equation in one variable is of the form ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to zero, where a, b, and c are real numbers and a is not equal to zero. This form of quadratic equation is written in a standard form. In this equation, ax squared is the quadratic term, bx is the linear term, and c is the arithmetic or constant term. In addition, a in the quadratic term is the coefficient of ax squared, which may be positive or negative, but not equal to zero. B in the linear term is the coefficient of x, which may be positive, negative, or zero. C is the constant term, which may be positive, negative, or zero. Another definition is quadratic equation is an equation that is made up of polynomial degree of 2. So we have here ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So our quadratic term has a degree of 2 and it is ax squared. Our bx is the linear term, c is the constant term. So given an equation x squared plus 3x minus 15 is equal to 0. Since it is written in standard form, we can easily identify the values of a, b, and c. Look at the table below to understand it better. Quadratic equation in standard form is ax squared plus bx plus z is equal to 0. So our quadratic equation is ax squared plus 3x minus 15 is equal to 0. Our quadratic term is x is squared, linear term is 3x, and our constant term is negative 15. So our a sub 1, a is equals to 1. Since 1 is the coefficient of x squared, our value for b is equals to 3, since 3 is the coefficient of x. Our value for constant term or letter C is equals to negative 15, since negative 15 is the constant term. So we have here another example. Determine if the equation is quadratic. If yes, identify the values of A, B, and C. So we have here an example. 3x squared plus 2x is equals to 9. Solution. The equation 3x squared plus 2x equals to 9 is quadratic, but not in standard form. So the standard form is 3x squared plus 2x minus 9, because we have to transpose 9 to the other side and it becomes negative. With the values a is equals to 3, b is equals to 2, and c is equals to negative 9. Another example, letter b is x minus 5 times 2x times plus 3 is equals to 7. To check if the equation is quadratic, multiply the left side of the equation and simplify the combined similar terms. So x minus 5 times 2x plus 3 is equals to 7. So x times 2x is equals to 2x squared, and x times 3 is equals to 3x. Negative 5 times 2x is equals to negative 10x, and subtract we get the value for negative 7x and minus 15, because negative 5 times positive 3 is equals to negative 15. Bring down 7. So we have here 2x squared minus 7x minus 8 is equals to 0. Since the degree of the equation is 2, it is quadratic equation. So the value for a is equals to 2, b is negative 7, c is negative 8. So our So the equation x minus 5 times 2x plus 3 is equals to 7 is a quadratic equation. And its value for a is equals to 2, b is equals to negative 7, and c is equals to negative 8. So another example is 2x squared minus 15 is equals to 2 times x squared plus 7x. Solution: to check if the equation is quadratic, simplify the left side of the equation, then combine similar terms or adding similar terms. So 2x squared minus 15 is equals to 2 times x squared plus 7x, our given equation. So 2x squared minus 15 is equals to 2x squared and plus 14x, because 2 times 7x is 14x. So 2x squared minus 2x squared minus 15, 14x minus 15 is equals to 0. So by adding 2x squared minus 2x squared is equals to 0. And minus 14x minus 15 is equal to 0. So the equation, the result is equation is has a degree of 1. Then it is not a quadratic. Thus, negative 14x minus 15 is equals to 0 is a linear equation. So why negative 14x minus negative 15 is equals to 0 is not a quadratic equation? So a quadratic equation in one variable is of the form ax squared plus bx plus c is equals to 0, where a, b, and c are real numbers and a is not equal to 0. This form of quadratic equation is written in a standard form. In this equation, ax squared is the quadratic term, bx is the linear term, and c is the arithmetic or constant term. So in addition, a in the quadratic term is the coefficient of ax squared, which may be positive and negative but not equal to 0. So why negative 14x negative 15 is equals to 0 is not a quadratic equation? Because there is no quadratic term. So that's it. For today, guys. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and watch my videos. Thank you so much. This is Teacher Morris, and believes everything is simple unless you make it complicated. Thank you so much.